you're a meteorologist or climatologist who analyzes data on a regional basis, people in your community may ask you questions like, should we expect floods during a La Nina event? Or how fast is the average temperature changing in my town? The local climate analysis tool from NOAA's National Weather Service helps you answer questions like these by bringing climate data and analysis to your fingertips. Analysts can quickly look for relationships between major climate patterns and historical temperature and precipitation observations. This local to national perspective on climate can show you how climate variability and climate change have influenced temperature and precipitation in your community in recent decades. The state of the El Niño-La Niña Southern Oscillation affects the probability of above or below normal precipitation in much of the country. Here in Las Vegas, Nevada, La Niña events bring an elevated chance of drier than normal precipitation, while El Niños bring an elevated chance of wetter than normal conditions. If you're a city planner or water utility employee, you could use this climate information to evaluate important decisions. Temperature trends in Las Vegas have been among the fastest changing in the nation. To make effective, wise decisions about the implications of those trends on future infrastructure, power supply analysts might find data on cooling degree days especially helpful. The number of cooling degree days has increased by about 100 per decade over the past 30 years. This information can help utility companies estimate trends in energy demand for cooling buildings in the region. As you can see, the local climate analysis tool provides a quick way to analyze both climate variability and change. You can dive all the way into weather station data or zoom out to larger regions for which NOAA compiles statistics. Take advantage of this powerful new tool to help your community become climate smart. Mm-hmm.